Nationalism in India, map work.
If you have not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe and click the bell icon to get all the latest updates.
In this unit, we have two important topics for map work. 1. Indian National Congress sessions between the period 1918 to 1930. And the second one, important centers of Indian National Movement. It includes non-cooperation and civil disobedience movement. From these two topics, map work questions may be asked for locating, labeling or identification. The four Indian National Congress sessions that were held includes Indian National Congress session at Calcutta in September 1920, session happened at Nagpur in December 1920, session that took place at Madras 1927, and the session that took place at Lahore 1929. Now let us locate and label them on outline political map of India. Now first let us locate the Indian National Congress session that was held at Calcutta in September 1920. We know that Calcutta is in West Bengal. So let us move to the eastern part of India. Yes, this is the location of Calcutta. Take care while locating it. It is towards the sea coast, but not on the border. Calcutta is located on the banks of Hubli River. Let us just recall what was happened during this session. During this Calcutta session, Gandhiji convinced Hindu and Muslim leaders to join hands for a non-cooperation movement in support of Khilafat as well as for Swaraj. Next, we will locate Nagpur. Nagpur session was held on December 1920. Nagpur is in Maharashtra. It is located at the corner of Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh. More or less, it is at the center of the map. Now let us see what was happened in Nagpur session. Many members of Congress itself doubted the implementation of non-cooperation movement. In Nagpur session, Gandhiji compromised everybody and non-cooperation movement was adopted. Next, we'll go to the Madras session that took place in 1927. Madras is located at the eastern coast of India. It is easy to locate it because it is on the southeast coastal region. Come to the southern part on the edge, but see that the marking falls in Tamil Nadu. Now let us see what was happened during Madras session. In 1927 Madras session, a resolution was passed for the boycott of Simon Commission. Next, let us move to 1929 session at Lahore. First, let us locate Lahore in the map. It used to be in the northwest part of India, but now it is in Pakistan. So we have to mark outside the border. Locate it near Amritsar, outside the border. So what was happened in this session? In 1929 Lahore session, two important things happened. One, a resolution was passed about Purna Swaraj. And the second one is boycott of roundtable conference held at London and declaring 26th Jan 1930 as the first independent day of India. So we located and labeled the Indian National Congress sessions between the period 1918 to 1930.
Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please give us a like and please share this video to your friends.